Hey everyone, welcome back and welcome to the world debut of Melissa's Fun Bases. Let's definitely get this one started. Welcome back to the first episode of Melissa's Fun Bases. So, what's a fun base, you might ask yourself? Well, here's a picture of mine, is what I'm going to call my fun base. You can make a picture of just about anything. Let your imagination run wild. Have fun with it. Kind of a base that I use on Global. Anyway, the idea for this channel came from Melissa, as I kind of said in the intro. She is, I believe, an eight-year-old in our clan, and one day she throws up this base that I'm going to show you here, and she just says, fun base. And so I ended up attacking it, but, you know, granted, I'm a Town Hall 11. I think she's a Town Hall 7. But anyway, so I ended up attacking it. It's just been a lot of fun, and like I always tell her, everyone should have fun bases, so we will... showcase every, you know, a lot of fun bases that we see along the way. And hopefully Melissa will tweak hers or make some new ones, whatever she wants to do. And her brother X-Man, I got his fun base here too. And so here I'm going to show you a picture of Melissa because you're just probably falling in love with her like I did. She's quite possibly, as you can see here, there's the cutest little girl in the world. So sorry, Xena. I just had to show this picture. And, I'm just a girl in the world. So here's Melissa's fun base. It's just as cute as she is, really. I bring in my balloon army is what I had on me at the time here. So brought in my giant bowler entry that I usually use. And then I decided to just sprinkle balloons all over the base. Bad rocket. And I was kind of surprised how quick it just took this base out. I don't know if there's any validity to it, but I might play around with spreading some loons out on some higher bases. Then I popped this clone here, and you can see even if you just, even one troop walks through a clone, as long as it walks long enough, it's going to give you the full amount of troops. So that's interesting to, you know, tidbit if you didn't know that already. And then here's X-Man, her brother's base, and he's a little bit tougher. He's a Town Hall 8. But here I have my bowler army giant with me and decided to come in with the pincer movement and a couple rages. You know, bad rocket. but anyway, you know, this game is about having fun. And, you know, you probably spend as much time with your clanmates as you do with your family. So, you know, have fun. It's a game. For goodness sake. So, Xena, Melissa and I have talks at times, and I was trying to make sure that she's staying out of trouble, and, you know, she always tells me she is, but, boy, I can just see that look of mischief in her eyes, so I'm not sure I'd let her out of my sight. Thanks for joining me, guys.
Off my eyes, I'm exposed, and it's no big surprise.